Hey guys, welcome to Corby's 4x4 Adventures. In this episode, we're off to Fraser Island for a week. So please like and subscribe on the channel and hit the bell so you get notifications when the new videos come up. And follow us on our journey to Fraser. See you there. So now we're doing a bit of food prep for the trip. I've started a couple days ago, but yeah, just slowly getting the food done. Here's our bucket of food, some drink. A lot of crap in this one, that's for sure. Got a bit of steak from Super Butcher as well. Best stuff, rump cap. I'm gonna go ahead and vacuum seal it. And the rest of our shopping will get done tomorrow, probably. So that's in my meat for just one night. We've got chicken and others like salmon and stuff for different nights. But I like to vacuum seal it when I go for a camp. The vacuum seal I'm using is just from Audi. Not too bad. It's lasted us about 2 years now. So the rest of the leftover meat that I have, that I'll just vacuum seal that anyway and put in our freezer for when we get home. So that's our meal prep done for the week. Well, the meat side anyway. Got some salmon, sausages, beef mince, and chicken. So car is mostly packed now. Next thing is just put ourselves in and head off to Fraser. You! That is full. Car is full. Had some problems with the canopy, actually leaked water. So now when I get back, I've got to sort that out. So there'll be a separate video for that once I'm back. I'm gonna pull the whole canopy off and hopefully, I don't know, silicon everything up and yeah, hope for the best. But for this weekend, or this week, sorry, we're just gonna have to just deal with the water. Hope it doesn't leak too much. It's mainly because of the rain we had over the past 24 hours. So yeah, like and subscribe, and we'll see you on Fraser Island. It's 4:30 in the morning, I'm up, I'm ready to go to Fraser. Let's do this, woo!
coming through Rainbow Beach now.
Here at Inskip Point now, and I'm gonna let the tires down. I'm using the June tire deflator, just this one here.
I'm gonna let them down at
18 psi.
Don't want to be in the 40 psi club and get stuck everywhere. just stopped at Eli Creek for a little bit of lunch and a swim before we get up to our camp. A nice view from here. And the sun's out, thank God. Here we are at Dundabara campground, north on Fraser. We've set up for the night, last night. Got in there later in the afternoon as we went to Eli Creek, as you've seen in the video before. I'll show you around here a bit, it's good for kids. There's toilets and showers, clean as, $2 for I think it's 5 minutes. This is the way to the shower and the toilet. You got male and female as well, so it's all separate. Gas, showers. That's the coin operation for the showers, shower cubicle. Not bad. They also have communal fire pits here as well, with some chairs and stuff. Haven't had a fire as of yet, because it poured down rain last night. Communal fire, and there's our camp.
I'd need to be in your side.
Stopped at the Mahino wreck to have a look. I'll give you a show, some photos and a video now.
down here at Lake Birrabeen.
Trees near Central Station. Amazing. Just stopping by Central Station to have a quick look around before we head on to Mackenzie Lake. Forestry's Workers Cottage. Doing the 950-meter walk from Central Station down to the creek. Nice creek down there. Walking back up from the creek and it starts pouring down rain.
Lovely Fraser Island. Nearly at the hut though, so that's all right. I'll see you back on the road when we get to Lake Mackenzie.
We're here at Lake Mackenzie now for a lovely swim. The sun's out now, at least there is no rain now. Thank God. There's my wife.
Look at that. Amazing. This is a must visit if you come to Fraser Island ever. Love this place. Time to jump in and go for a swim now. Oh, just a little chilly in here. Uh-oh.
We've got another thunderstorm coming, I think.
Yeah, that's my wife laughing. So, yeah, in the nice Lake Mackenzie. It's good once you get in anyway. guys, we're off to the Sandy Cape. So passing through Nogala Rocks, the infamous where everyone gets stuck. It should be good to see if the old nav gets stuck. See us when we get to the top, and I'll get some footage of the drone up in the air. Alright guys, we're up the beach now and we're at Nogala Rocks, so enjoy the video. Nogala Rocks is done, guys.